first of all, the word remote, the word remote, and you can say remote collaboration, remote meeting, remote communication, etc., is important because people are alone and managers have lost their physical proximity with their collaborators. There is a need for a leadership update, because the digital has made it difficult to inspire people that are far from the leaders, and it's also difficult to lead by example when people cannot see you. Last but not least, it is important to understand the new role of soft skills. They want to avoid the risk of loss of productivity. This period of crisis have really emerged, the risk of loss of productivity, and the best solution is to learn, to train people to avoid this. And on the other side, companies don't want to lose their talents, first of all, and they want to be sure to have the skills internally, the skills that they need to succeed in the market. So the best way to do this is train people. I cannot imagine a training world without digital training, because at the center of our strategy, we have the person. And of course, not only the person, but also the way people learn. So during our history, starting from 1926, we have adapted the way we train people on the way people learn. And so now that we recognize, beginning from young children to adults, that everybody is digital addicted, we cannot imagine people learning without digital. And so, first of all, I would say our capacity to be a digital learning provider. Second of all, I would say we have a ready to deliver solutions. We call them corporate solutions. It's not only the importance for them to be ready and to be implemented, but it is important that they have been projected by experts with our training culture. And it is important to understand that they can be adapted to the needs of our clients and be for sure performing in terms of behavioral change and produce an effect on performance.